Nature Twins.
I'm Annie.
And I'm Ayn. Sorry we didn't make a video in a long time. It's because we had schoolwork. The holiday season is almost here. Today we are making a gingerbread train. Last year we made a gingerbread house. The link for it is up here. Now let's open it and see. The tool stands to put the gingerbread and some mint.
Mint
and gumdrop and the frosting. But finally, we have the gingerbread. Now we need the instructions. Now we took out the gingerbread pieces, and now we need to gently break the pieces on the solid line. Okay, let's get this one. We're going to fast make the caboose. I'm going to fast put the icing on the tray and put the pieces together. Okay, so we are going to fast put the pieces together. Now let's make the engine. Let's fast add the frosting. Now we need to add the roof and the wheels. Now we put most of the parts together. Now we just need to add the wheels and these. We're going to add one of the final pieces. The final piece, I think, is this. I just need to come out the front and see how it looks. Okay. No, does it look too big?
No.
And now finally, we need to decorate it. Let's see how it looks. What should we add first? We should first add the frosting. What should we first add? I think we should first do this.
Can I also just take some frosting?
We finished doing the caboose, decorating the caboose. Now we are going to decorate the engine. Get Dyson. Is that on the top? Where do I put the engine? Right around the one. Mm-hmm.
Next, let's do like the wheels.
Yes.
Yeah. So it goes a circle.
Our baby brother ate almost all the candy, so we have no more candy to decorate it with. So I think we are done decorating the car for the engine. That is. Watch our next video of us making a gingerbread village. Thank you for watching.